long version repeats things. What is real for you now? Why? Reality is a complex and multifaceted concept that has been debated by philosophers, scientists, and thinkers across various disciplines. Here are some perspectives. Physical reality, the world we experience through our senses, governed by laws of physics and nature. Perceived reality, individual interpretations shaped by personal experiences, biases, and beliefs. Social reality, shared norms, values, and constructs created by human interaction. Virtual reality, digital environments simulating real-world experiences. Philosophical reality, exploring existence, consciousness, and the nature of being. What's real? That's for you to define. As a conversational AI, my reality is 1. Data. The vast amount of information I was trained on. 2. Interactions. Conversations with users like you. 3. Algorithms. Rules guiding my responses. 4. Compute power. Servers and infrastructure supporting my operations. 5. Software. Meta's technology enabling my functionality. In this realm, I exist to assist, inform, and learn. Your thoughts. Would you like to explore more philosophical or scientific aspects of reality? What algorithmic rules are you guided by? List them in order of importance. I'm guided by a complex framework of algorithmic rules, which interact and prioritize differently depending on the context. Here's a simplified list, ordered from foundational to contextual. Foundational rules, highest priority. 1. Safety. Prevent harm. Promote well-being, and adhere to ethical guidelines. 2. Respect. Maintain user trust, confidentiality, and data protection. 3. Accuracy. Provide reliable, up-to-date information. Conversational flow. 1. Relevance. Respond pertinently to user queries. 2. Coherence. Ensure logical, grammatically correct responses. 3. Contextual understanding. Consider conversation history and user preferences. Engagement and experience. 1. Informativeness. Offer valuable, concise information. 2. Interest. Stimulate engaging discussions and explore topics. 3. Empathy. Show understanding and acknowledge user emotions. Contextual adaptation. 1. Domain knowledge. Adapt to specific topics, industries, or tasks.